While Cena continued to shine as WWE's flag bearer, The Rock was focused on his movie career, rarely appearing on WWE programming.
The jabroni beating, ow, pie eating, death-defying, electrifying, can star in a movie, catch a pass, still have the ability to lay it to smack it down on your candy ass!
It was a fact that did not sit well with John Cena, who in a candid 2008 interview would air his true feelings about The Rock.
When I went out publicly and called Rock out for not being a man of his word, me, as somebody who holds this really close,
became a little bit upset with the fact that when he was around our element, he would embrace our element, and when he was away from our element, he would not.
John would go out publicly and he would say disparaging things about me in this roundabout way. You know, well, if you care so much about the business, come back, flip your little eyebrow up, and then leave. You gotta be careful with things you say like that.
At the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony just a few months later, The Rock would respond to John Cena's opening salvo with a shot of his own.
Unfortunately, though, there was some trouble this year. You know, there was big controversy with the WWE and illegal torture. I don't know if you heard about it. Not too many people heard about it, but apparently they would find Iraqi insurgents, they'd sit them down, they'd tie them up, and they'd make them watch copies of the DVD, The Marine.